So people are really mad at Trump right now. Like people who matter, like Republicans, like Tom Cotton just posted an anti-Trump thing, and I have some questions. I mean, I agree with the premise that like going against your own intelligence agency and like siding with a foreign dictator is bad, but it's not like the first bad thing that he did, or the most surprising, or unpredictable, or bad. Like, this is the thing that makes people turn around. I don't get it. Not the rape allegations, or the internment camps, or anything else. And if you have asked me at any point, like, what's Trump gonna say? What's he gonna do? Is it this? I would have told you that this is exactly the thing that he would have done. I mean, he's been saying already that Russia did not interfere with the election, because if he said that they did, then that would call into question his election as president. Like, this is not a Trump thing to do necessarily. This is like an any politician thing to do. Like, I feel like Mike Pence would do this. I feel like a lot of Democrats would do this because it's just like more convenient for you personally to do so. So I'm not surprised. I'm surprised at y'all being surprised. I mean, I guess it's a good thing if you're gonna go against Trump, like, that's good, but this is the thing? This is the reason? Like, where are we at? Anyways, subscribe!